Susan, I'm Yagami
Hi.
Detective. Yes, my name is Mamoru Shimazu. I've been waiting for you, Yagami-san. It's a pleasure. So, what can I do for you? You have a job for me, right? Yes, I need you to catch a ghost. A ghost tenant? I mean, it is October 1st. You're going to have to elaborate on that. Well, I'm moving into a new apartment next month, and I've heard it's haunted. By a ghost. You're basing this on a rumor?
Hi.
Yes. When I went to introduce myself to my new neighbors, they told me all about it. Apparently, you can hear the voice of a woman crying in the room I'll be renting. How does a woman crying make it supernatural? That's not all. A woman has been gliding through the hallway dressed all in white with jet black hair. The neighbor got scared, and that's when they discovered no such woman had lived there recently. Okay, I guess I am getting a little creeped out. But the landlord is supposed to notify you if there have been any incidents. And they didn't say anything of the sort. I see. My girlfriend and I are actually planning on moving in together into this apartment. We were in a long-distance relationship, but then she quit her job and took a chance on moving here. We even picked it out together. It's a little pricey, but it was perfect otherwise. Wait, if the place is haunted, why would it be pricey? Wouldn't there be a discount? This is her. Isn't she a beauty? Her name is Yukako. Yeah, I guess you wouldn't want to build a relationship in a haunted apartment. Huh? Yes, we do. Wait, what? If we can prove there was some kind of tragic accident that happened there, we can negotiate the price down, right? Wait, you're okay with the ghost as long as the price is right? What about your girlfriend, man? Don't worry, she's oblivious. She couldn't sense a ghost if it sneezed on her. I see. I'm not sure that's the problem. Anyway, how exactly do I fit into this? I want you to investigate if the apartment is haunted or not. Okay, I'll do my best. I'm gonna charge 80,000 on this one. Ghosts are extra. No problem. I look forward to the results. Tell you what, let me call the landlord and arrange for you to stay the night. You want me to stay the night in a haunted... Oh, God. Of course. A ghost's not going to appear if you aren't in the room at night, guy. Right, I guess I'll give it a try. No. Are we doing it now? Oh my god. Thanks for waiting, Shimazu-san. Oh, this is Hasegawa-san, the landlord here. Yes, willing to live in a haunted apartment too. You're a stubborn one, Shimazu-san. I told you 1,000 times, there's no ghost here. Oh, I recognize him! I think I helped him with a story. That's why I've called in a professional to verify it. Oh great, you some kind of spirit medium?
Yeah.
You forgot me. No, I'm Yagami, a detective. Nice, a detective. That's fine. Can you clear up these ghost shenanigans once for all, then? You know what they say. Every dog has a wolf shadow. Just to be clear, there's never been any incidents in the room, such as an accidental death? Nope. No way. This property is totally renovated, and the lot was empty before it got built. I wouldn't even justify these outrageous claims with an investigation. Well, let me see what I can find out, and I'll let you know when I'm done. You detectives always find yourself contracting to cooks. All the same, here's the keys. Good luck tonight. Thanks. I turned on the electricity and water for you, too. I'm not particularly motivated here, but I guess I should sweep the room. Nothing here. Pretty normal for a vacant apartment. Not much else to do, so I guess I'll check the room. Ghosts, huh? What was that about a dog shadow and wolf?
Ayashina.
Dog shadow.
これは...
Oh, Jesus. God damn it. Oh, I can't. Shut unlocked. I don't think anyone could enter through these windows. I didn't even do anything yet. And you guys think Walking Dead will be light for me?
Hmm?
Oh.
Nanda.
Oh, what?
Nanda. Oh.
What's this? A woman's earring? What's this doing here?
これは...
The window's not open.
これは...
An earring and signs someone was using the water. What's the link? Kind of inconclusive. Pretty bored. Nothing to do but talk to myself and play the guessing. What was that? Ah! There's a person there! Why is there a person there? Who is that? Huh? Oh, it's a... no, it's fake. It's a girl pretending to... Was that? No way that was a ghost, right? It didn't look like a ghost. It had legs. No time like the present to chase it down. Let's go chase her down! She's not real. Waifu? Pixel run. What kind of jackets is Prey listen to? He's more the athletic kind. So, he wouldn't wear jeans jackets. But who's the one that's... You're cornered, girl. Who are you? What's the ghost? Who's the ghost? Black-haired lady, who are you? I'm a detective. What were you doing in that room?
Nah.
This is your earring, right? Did you even realize you dropped it? I suggest you start talking. Or I could always call the police on you for trespassing. Ever heard the saying, dead men tell no tales? Fine, you don't want to talk. I should probably bring Shimazu-san and the landlord into this. Hello, what's going on, Yagami-san? Apologies for calling so late, but I caught it, the ghost. Huh? So it really was haunted? Wait, you caught it? Yeah, but it won't talk. I'm sorry to ask, but can you come down here? And call your landlord too? Okay, we'll be there as soon as possible. Is this the ghost? My, my. Since when did ghosts start walking on perfectly corporeal? Legs. Huh? Is that you, Yukako? Yukako? You know her? She's my girlfriend. The one who's supposed to be in Akita. But her hair. You idiot. It's a wig.
Chotto.
Yukako, what? What were you thinking? She's wearing the same hoodie, but...
Nah.
Yukako-san, I think it's time to come clean, wouldn't you agree? Because the room is too expensive, if we could prove it was haunted, we can get a lower price, right? Don't tell me that's why you did this. Afraid so. My darling Mamaru. No! Why would you have to have that name? I just wanted to help ease the burden of looking after me. So I came to the city a little earlier than we planned. I'm kind of lost for words. You did all that just to... for this? Yukako, you... You did all of this for me? What a wonderful girl! My little melon pie! Huh? Mamoru! Why is your name Hajime Mamoru? My dashing sweet, I would die for you! Oh god, no, no, I hate this. Yukako, I love you, my sugar plum. I will love you until death do us part. No, our love will endure beyond that. Not even death can stare so hard. I can't. This is too... Oh, this is too...
Nah.
Okay, you two. I'd say get a room, but that's... But that's the crux of the problem, isn't it? How'd you get the key anyway? I saw the landlord hide it under the gas meter in the hallway, so I got Oh, you got a duplicate made. Oh, I guess that's usually where you put it before people move in. Shimazu-san, you really had no part in this? He didn't. I didn't tell my love about the plan, but I never imagined he would hire a detective. I'm gonna be- this is terrible. You should have told me, you should have told me, baby. No, she can't! You gotta stop saying Mamaru, girl. But I didn't want you to get wrapped up in this. Yukako, my strawberry shortcake. I had no idea you were being so considerate of me. Guys, I don't mean to interrupt this tender moment, but you've gotta consider something. Your lease hadn't started yet, so technically this is trespassing. Yeah. What? That's why I didn't want to get you involved, my beloved. I guess it's really up to your landlord at this point. Asagawa-san? Huh? What is wrong with you two? Are you both insane? No, but we're insanely in love. I'm dying here. Oh my god. The only thing that's insane here is the world. The market price for rent should never have gotten this high. Okay, that I will agree with. Shimazu-san, I won't sue you. But all the same, no way I'm renting you that room. Yeah. Huh? But the contract. To hell with the contract. You tried to scam me into thinking an accident happened, and then you hired a detective. All to catch your own girlfriend in the act of trying to get me to lower the price by parading around as a ghost. Huh, I get it. You're jealous of how madly in love we are, aren't you? Oh no, no. You want to know how to piss off your landlord? Shimazu-san, maybe you should quit while you're ahead. Mamaru! Don't worry, Mamaru. It'll be fine. What do you mean, my pineapple dream? We just need to find a room that's really sketchy and haunted. No ghost could come between a love this strong. You're so right, baby. Ah, life is good. They sure did a quick 180 on that one. Those two are infuriating. I hope I never have to deal with them again. With you there. Now they're just...